I'm doing a thing where you can just take one roast chicken and get three or four dishes out of it. And you get a soup, some tacos, an entree, and just really stretching it. The first dish I'm going to make is a pan-seared airline chicken breast with apple, butternut squash, bacon, hash. So what I have right here is I already have my rendered bacon with onions and garlic.
When you say rendered, what does that mean?
So you take the raw bacon, you throw it in the pan, and you just cook it until it gets crisp and all that wonderful bacon fat is in the pan. Inside I have some roasted apples. I have some roasted butternut squash. And I have some roasted Brussels sprouts. An airline chicken breast is the breast and the wing portion. Green onion garnish. So it's as simple as that, you know. If you're just starting out, you know, pick a protein, a veg, and a starch, and you know, make it look beautiful. Keep the technique simple. If you get overwhelmed, it's not going to be any fun. This is called a chicken tinga. It's basically chipotle chicken. Let's say you go to the grocery store and you get that rotisserie chicken. From there, I would just take all the meat off the bones and I would braise it. This is basically pre-cooked chicken that's been braised in tomatoes, onions, garlic, and chipotle, smoked chipotle peppers.
In fact, I see sometimes they sell it. They bone it for you sometimes at the grocery store.
Absolutely, yeah, that would be even one extra step. I'm adding a little bit of chicken stock to steam it to get it nice and hot. I'm doubling up on the tortillas so they don't break when we eat them. So these are spicy, nice and spicy with the chipotle peppers. Smoky. But most of all, it'll be fun, you know. Having a sense of accomplishment and gathering, when your friends gather around good food and good beer, it's just a good time.